God has given to us. So we pray. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Sundin ang loob mo, ito sa lupa para sa dami. Bigyan mo kami ngayon ng aming kakanin sa araw-araw, at patawarin mo kami sa aming mga sala, para ng pagkakataon na namin sa mga nagkakasala sa amin. At huwag mo kami sa mga hindi sa okso, at ayayaya mo kami sa talagang sa mga. Amen.
And I ask you in the beginning to start the order of the sign of the cross. And also, that's once they pray also this Amen, Amen, isn't it? Yeah. And now we pray also for the family, for Charles, and for the other children, for us all to our mother in heaven. So let's pray that she gives peace to our family, to our children, to our world. So we pray. Daga, better.
English.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. May God bless the mother of this child and the family, so that they can give witness of their faith. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
May bless you, God, our Father in heaven, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. This baptism has renewed our Christian mission, growing peace to love and serve the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Peace to God.
Yeah.
Mamaya mga nito, kami na-upside.